Hello guys, this video will show you how to input Arabic in EZCAD. EZCAD doesn't support Arabic by default. First, we input a string of text and change it to QWERTYULOP. OK, nothing. We use Arabic font and Arabic keyboard. But nothing, no Arabic. We close it. Unzip this file. It's Unitron. Okay, open it and copy this file. Here, open file location and paste it. Okay, open EZCAD again. Open it. Okay, we input a string of text. Again, origin, and change it to QWERTYULOP. Now it's Arabic.